Hi guys, we were preparing a Lenovo L560 for a customer yesterday, and we prepared it all, we installed it, and when we installed it we went ahead to upgrade the RAM, because the particular customer wanted a RAM upgrade for this laptop. So we did the upgrade, but eventually when we tried to test it for last time with the upgraded RAM, because we test everything before we ship it out to customers, we didn't get it to boot. So it didn't want to turn at all. The laptop didn't give any kick of turning on, no flashlights. Removed the battery, removed the charger, did a 30 second reset with the power button, removed the CMOS and reset it, but nothing seemed to work. So today eventually we were looking at the issue of why the laptop suddenly didn't want to boot up. We even removed another L5160 to test it out, etc., but both of them didn't want to boot up. And I saw online that a lot of you guys have similar issues, that the L5160 didn't want to power on. So eventually I was trying to resolve this issue for the last time before basically setting it for scrap, and we saw that next to the I don't know if you can see it that clearly, but next to the CMOS you will have like a small switch. Let me see if I can get some light in there as well. Let's see. So basically, I don't know if you can see it that good, but there is a small switch next to the CMOS, and basically what it does, it enables the power to reach the motherboard. I don't know why Lenovo has made it like this, but basically, so if the cover of this laptop is not on, because we usually remove the cover when we do a RAM upgrade, right? We remove it to do the RAM upgrade, and then we leave it off so that we can test it, and if it's all working correctly, then we screw it all back up, because otherwise we will do double work. But basically on this cover there is like a pin that holds that button on the motherboard down, so switch, whatever it is. So what we did is we tried it manually. So I'll show you guys what I meant. So if we go ahead and plug it into the charger, basically we tried to boot it up. So this is power switch, I removed it, so nothing happens, right? You can see there is no movement at all with this. So I'm going to try to put so, but when we go ahead and put our hand on the switch, so my hand is on the switch now, right? And on the switch, so basically. So basically my hand is on the switch now, and you can see that there is a light up here. So if I press the power button now, you'll see. It could take a while before it boots. Basically, you will see the laptop powers on. You can see the light blinking there. And it's thinking because we removed the same as before. So probably it will give us an error of the same as. Voila! You see? Laps turning on, yeah, we got a error of the same old. That's fine. After rebooting, it will update the BIOS again because the same old is enabled again. So if you have this issue, guys, just try to put your hand on the switch underneath, next to the same old. It's literally next to the same old, because it could be that your cover has like a broken pin or whatever. And if that pin is broken, it wouldn't hold it down. So if that's the case for you, then either you need to replace your cover, or you need to like find a solution for your for a switch that you can put it down with this piece of tape or whatever, so that you can always turn on your Lenovo L560. So if you have this issue, guys, don't throw away your Lenovo L560 yet. Try this fix, and hopefully this will help you guys to get your L560 working again like we did. Thank you, guys, and if you like this video, just like it and share it. And we hopefully will share some more knowledge that we have. Thank you.